Question 10 wants us to solve for the length and width of a rectangle are 19.5 centimeters and 14 centimeters respectively. It wants us to give the maximum and minimum possible areas of each, and they want it rounded to the nearest whole square unit. So 19.5 centimeters and 14 centimeters are our two measurements. So to give room for error, we're going to put 19.45 for length and 19.55 for the other length. So it's somewhere between these two lengths. 14, we're going to put 13.5. We only go to 1 to the tenths place. It's less than or equal to the length. And then that's going to be less than or equal to 14.5. So again, I'm giving that 0.5 room for error on either side. So if I was to multiply these, I'd multiply the 19.45 by 13.5, which gives me 263 centimeters squared. And if I was to multiply my high ends together, I'd have 19.55 by or with 14.5. That would give me my 283 centimeters squared. So my length is somewhere between my high and my low. So 263 centimeters squared, 283 centimeters squared. My answer is somewhere in between here, and that's giving room for error in measurement.